Yo. It's just to filter up my image, so I'm greatly represented when I post it up on Instagram. I'll admit it, yo, I care a great percentage of what followers be saying, though I really should not give a damn. Photos, art form, clothes, art form, makeup is an art form. Ain't no shame on it, long as the heart is showing. Keep your eyes open instead of just the surface when you base somebody's fame on it. Ain't it crazy that we come in different sizes, but we idolize on one look and then commercialize it? Can't have the same one selling different products, cause every woman different and still everyone a goddess, yeah. It's kinda hard to grasp. We see these magazines and we can't look past all the glitz and the glam and the tits and the ass, thinking that their life is perfect, but we missing the facts. Come on.
I'm in love with the shape of you. We push and pull like a magnet do.
Yeah.
Although my heart is falling too, I'm in love with your body. Do what you wanna do, live how you wanna do. Every day discovering something brand new. I'm in love with your body.
Is always greener, but possibly the issue has to do with our demeanor, yo. We gotta change our minds, not just the physical. Switching how we thinking merely based on something digital. I used to hate my short stance, I used to hate my round face. I made a bunch of mistakes, I like to call them outtakes, but hey. Somebody loves your way, somebody loves your height, somebody loves your age, somebody digs your style, somebody digs your shape. Get on the same page, you're truly thinking you're great, and then you're winning. And then there's nothing they can say to you. Pizza's my religion, yeah, I think I'm gonna pray to food. Cause I pay my dues, I'm making major moves. If you love yourself, you ain't got weight to lose. I got my own dance, that's just the way I do. Look at your reflection and then say I like the shape of you, huh.
I'm in love with the shape of you.
Yeah.
We push and pull.